moved it outside, and the guy said it locks on its own, but I don't think it does.
Are you doing a paint correction on that thing too?
Yeah.
So even when it comes out of the factory, the cars need paint correction, huh?
Oh yeah. Well, this one was just hammered.